What do you think is the hottest trend in online video?
I think we've seen from today, live streaming is definitely hot. Both Dailymotion, Vivo, and Rightster focused on live streaming. Some of the numbers were incredible. Of last weekend, Dailymotion was seeing 6 million people watching Le Mans. The challenge is to make sure that it can actually be monetized. So what we focused on is sponsorship, pay placement, and trying to actually make sure the live stream recoups.
Cool. And do you think on-demand viewing will ever really surpass linear?
Yes, definitely. I think that as it really doesn't matter what screen you're watching on, that will obviously change things, but also linear will become digital very fast as connected TVs are all part of the web. I don't think that the generation that are being born now will see a difference. I think a question like that to a, you know, someone just born yesterday in 10 years' time, they probably won't understand.
Sure. And so how crucial a role will mobile play in online video?
Will it play? I think it already plays an incredibly crucial role. I think everything's mobile. We're seeing 50% of traffic mobile. It sounds like Vivo is seeing 70% of traffic being mobile. I think that the key is making sure that we can now monetize those views. And that's happening more and more with many more innovative companies. Yeah, it's the big thing.
And then I know you touched on it briefly, but what are the main challenges surrounding monetizing video?
I think the biggest challenge is the global nature of things. So 50% of views are outside of the territory that the rights have been made in. Then that means you're dealing with local ad sales teams, whether it's in Denmark where there's only 5.5 million people or India where there's 1.1 billion people. Being able to monetize effectively globally is definitely the challenge that we find the hardest to help our clients with.